There are a lot of beans in the world. Common bean, soybean, coffee beans, cranberry bean, black bean, soybean, but there is only one quintessential bean for us, mung bean. It's green, it can be cooked like a stew. You can also make noodles out of it, you can make cakes out of it, we make drinks out of it, soup out of it. In India they call it dal. It is tolerant to drought, it is tolerant to heat, it needs less water than most other legumes. And in addition, mung bean has a small genome and is easier to handle for the breeder. Mung bean genomics was neglected for a long time. Only in 2014 we got the first whole genome sequence of the crop, but then it started. And in only 1 year we could produce a large number of insect-resistant mung bean lines that are now disseminated to farmers. If we would have done this by normal testing and classical breeding, this would have taken perhaps 5 times longer. This is very important for a minor crop like mung bean, where breeders don't have so much funds. The Illumina Greater Good grant is providing us with some kind of a revolution for mung bean. For the first time, we can really tackle the genomics of these species.